beautiful sunny day here in Portsmouth. I thought I'd be brave and actually leave the house and walk somewhere, so I'm off to Maidenhead. Let's see what we can get. See, two new pom-pom crabs. So happy to get some more of these little guys in the tank now that the water's stable. Only one of them's got a pom-pom, so it'll be good to see what happens. Yeah, fingers crossed for these guys. And my other purchases were a couple of Nassaria snails, and as I'm trying to get rid of the hair algae, I know it's a little bit risky. I'm trying out a sea hare, and he's been in the tank literally 10 seconds and he's already getting to work, so yeah, that should be good to see what happens with him. Unfortunately, the SPS there hasn't survived. That is doing okay. That's starting to grow back, and the bit over there still has some flesh on it, so I'm keeping my fingers crossed. Everything bounced back when I put the softies that I had just moved up into the tank back into the sump. Yeah, the stripping has stopped, so I believe it was the chemicals that the softies were releasing into the water that was killing off the SPS, so hopefully it'll take a lot of time, but hopefully I'll see some grow back on that. So anyway, yeah, hope you enjoyed the vid. I shall speak to you all soon, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. See you later.